Look at this place. This must be a branch of the world tree.
Boy, stay on the path.
Right, right, I know.
You scare up that alchemist, what needed finding?
I see no tower.
Maybe I'm seeing things. Know any good stories to pass the time?
What kind of story?
I don't know. Mother always had stories. Weren't you told any when you were a boy?
There was a man I knew of long ago. His stories were brief and purposeful.
Sounds fun? Do you remember any?
There was one that concerned a hare and a tortoise.
Like the witch's house?
Unlikely.
So what happens?
They wager on a race between them. The hare is too confident of victory and foolish, while the tortoise is steady and disciplined. The tortoise wins.
You haven't told a lot of stories, have you?
Come.
This is good to know.
I need that alchemist for something I'm stewing up for you. If you're smart, you'll find him.
Can you read it?
Sir. These runes read death inside. Rock said his friend was dwarven, like him, wearing a green ring.
Look if you wish. I will be gathering resources for our journey.
You don't want to help him?
No.
Why not?
Because I do not run errands for dwarves.
Oh. Dwarven, but no ring. One of his crew?
Scorch marks. There, along the floor and wall.
Weird. I guess we keep looking.
We?
I mean, I'll keep looking. Kills us. That's it. No Valhalla, no hell, no afterlife, ever.
It does not attack.
Ah. Mom made them sound more dangerous than that.
Then do not drop your guard. Come.
How was that?
You have potential, boy.
Hey, I thought you didn't care.
I noticed the lack of ring while looting the body.
Oh. We're not gonna find Brock's friend alive, are we?
Look here.
Yes, sir.
Severed hand
attached to the Soul Eater.
Well, we know what happened to Invari now. We can just go tell Brock. No need to fight it, right?
No, we will fight it.
But why?
Because because you are frightened of it. Strong, Atreus. Stay focused and look for a weak point.
Yes, sir.
Stay quiet. Make no sudden movement.
Enemies ahead!
Inscription.
The alchemist. But where's the rest of him?
Ashes, most likely.
The Soul Eater got him. I guess we should bring this back to Brock.
Can you read it?
Yes, sir.
These runes were written fast. Spells out... Ejim Staney. I don't know that one.
We will ask the blue one.
So now you're interested?
We found his alchemist. A reward was promised.
What'd you find?
Your alchemist.
I'm sorry, Brock. The hand is all we could find. Still wearing the ring. There was a soul eater inside. And, well, it must have burned away the rest of him.
Suppose you'll still be wanting some compensation, huh?
Naturally.
Naturally, he says. Miani Peruxi. I'll take a closer look at this here ring. Maybe Anvari left a bit of magic inside before he croaked.
Dwarves can do that?
Sure, dwarves and magic jewels is like flies and pig lips. Supple ones.
Ugh. I'm not as interested as I thought.
Come, boy.
That statue of Thor earlier, when we left the witch's cave.
And what direction is that?
It's mid-morning. The sun is over there, so that's south. Southwest?
Good.
Find the other pieces of the language disc.
Okay.
Boy.
Ah, I was wondering about this.
Let's do it. And what do you have your eye on? Deal. Was there more to discuss?
Sindri's Skyway card is still down there, if you don't feel like I could carry here now.
No.
But I
said no.
Okay. So who do you think carved the face in the mountain?
You would know better than I.
Thanks.
Now watch your step. Carelessness will only delay us.
Right. Well, there's the Black Breath again. What do we do now?
We see if the witch was right.
It's working. She was right.
Come, let us finish this. Then we climb.
You know, Mother said the giants used to visit the Midgard Mountains before they disappeared.
Disappeared?
Yeah, I guess they just up and left one day. No one knows why.
Perhaps they returned to their home.
Jotunheim? Maybe. I wonder if the face in the mountain was a tribute to some important giant.
Ugh. The mouth! We made it!
More black breath.
Come here.